I would like to take 2 minutes of your time to talk to you about fixed RFID reading. Fixed RFID reading allows you to track assets as they move throughout your facility, providing better asset visibility and accountability. A2B's fixed RFID solution methodically tracks the direction that assets move, providing accurate last known locations. Over my head here, you can see a RAIN RFID gateway mounted above this doorway, which provides always-on, hands-free monitoring. This gateway is comprised of an RFID reader with advanced phased array antenna elements. This technology is what makes accurate direction monitoring possible. This is a typical IT asset, just a Dell laptop. The system is also great for tracking lab equipment, communications equipment, really any type of electronic devices. And here in the upper corner, you can see the RFID tag. It's a passive UHF RFID tag. On the tag, we find it very useful to include human readable information, which is generally the item ID, which is what we have here, and also a 1D barcode containing that asset ID. You could also use a 2D barcode if that was your preference. So now we'll pull up the A2B software so you can review this asset. So you can see in the software that the laptop is currently located in the stockroom and has an inventory date and time of about 1 o'clock today. Now I'm going to take the laptop through the gateway and I'll be right back. But before I go, please note that these gateways can process many assets at the same time. If that's what you need to do, you can bring 10 or 20 assets or more through the gateway, and the system will handle it with ease. So now if we refresh the screen in the software, you can see that the software has updated the laptop's location from the stockroom to the A2B front office, and the inventory date is now current. So that's a quick demonstration of how fixed RFID gateways are an ideal solution to help you track and manage your fixed assets. Thank you for joining me today.